Capybara communication is composed of several different sounds.
Huh?